It was just a tremendous feeling. Coach Arians, the Bucs family, the Bucs team, being able to watch my sister run with this team and with this family, it just was amazing. It was the biggest race of her life, and to see her go out there and perform as well as she did, and in adverse weather, in adverse situations, and then go out to practice and be able to do my things. I was just, feeling the magic that she had. I think she passed it along to me. She did. She gutted it out at the end. My heart was pounding through my chest. I was sweating, just watching her run. It was hard for me to sleep last night. So I hope she got some rest.